be amazed how quickly we can get there. You're going to be amazed at how effortless it is. Send us a signal and we'll be there in clean, shiny trucks in snappy, happy uniforms. Point at a pile of ski limbs and a rusty old swing set. Gone. Point at a king-size mattress. Gone. Point at a dead TV, refrigerator, washer, or dryer. Gone, 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 gone. We work until midnight, 7 days a week. All you have to do is point. Call 1-800-GOT-JUMP or visit 1-800-GOT-JUMP.com.
Len Furman and Michael Rio in the morning on the Voice of New York.
710-WOR.
Good morning, everybody. We are joined now by my favorite co-host, Governor David Patterson.
Hey, hey. What's going on here, David? I'm gone for a couple of days, and you're blowing me out of the water. Give me a break, Governor. Come on.
That's what happened to Wally Tip, Len. You should know that.
Colin Harris took over first base, and the rest is history. Thanks, though.
That's it. Governor Patterson, I can't tell you how nice it is to hear your voice. All right, so Andrew Cuomo, as expected, won. But now, Governor Patterson, he has got a Democratic Senate and Assembly with him. He's got no foil. He's got no one he can blame things on. And is he going to lurch far to the left? And can I expect my taxes to go up in this state?
Well, not necessarily. New York is not having a big budget problem. So I don't know that necessarily taxes have to go up. What was interesting is a lot of the causes that, the left was fighting for, same-sex marriage, $15 minimum wage, family leave, they were accomplished with the Republican Senate. So I don't think it will be the big, takeover the Democrats waited 7 years for, as it was in 2008. The other problem is that for some reason, when the Republicans have a slim majority, they are very, very disciplined about it. But when the Democrats have a slim majority, you have these people who weave back and forth. One day they're a Republican, one day they're a Democrat. They're always threatening to jump on the other side. And that's going to be a problem, not as much for the governor, but for the majority leader, Andrew Stewart Cousins. And the final thing I'd say about that is that the Senate in New York is in many respects, they actually cut
back on crowds on the 7 train. Realtors say Amazon might start going into space at One Court Square, built by Citigroup in 1990, temporarily as early as next year, then build possibly several Amazon buildings from the ground.